The answer has always been in Sacramento.
And yesterday afternoon, in a perfectly executed arrest, my detectives arrested James, 72 years old, living in Citrus Heights. This 1980 murder has long been a source of fear and angst in the neighborhood in which it occurred, in the community, and indeed throughout all of Ventura County.